Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to more SmackDown vs Raw 2006. Last time we were here, we got beat by GBL quite badly. So let's see what's next for our character.
Hey Booker T, you got a minute?
Aw, man, if you're here because you think I had anything to do with taking out SmackDown's general manager, you're wasting your time, dawg.
Well, I just wanted to ask you a couple quick questions about what happened to Theodore Long.
You didn't say that. Tell me you didn't just say that.
Look, I'm only trying to...
I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to accuse me of running down T-Lo in the parking garage, right?
I'm not accusing anyone of anything until I've got proof. But I've got to say, you seem a little defensive.
I don't see no badge, so I got no idea why you think you got the right to play detective. I'm the 5-time WCW champion. And I ain't answering no questions from some punk-ass fool who don't respect that. You want answers? You beat me in the ring tonight, and maybe you'll get some. Now can you dig that? Sucker! Can you dig it, sucker?
Booker T is a veteran superstar who commands a lot of respect in the SmackDown locker room. I gotta tell you, I don't think he'd appreciate being accused of taking out Teddy Long.
I don't think he was actually accused of anything. Even still, there's more on the line in this match than just a decision. There's the matter of Booker T's pride, and maybe even some clue as to the identity of the person who ran down our general manager.
Let's go. Let's try a lockup. I don't know.
I think they're slowing that pace down a little bit, Cole, and that's a good way to.
Can we beat Booker T?
You also give your opponent time to recover. That's not good.
Important questions.
But if you try to rush things,
because we got absolutely trashed by GBL last episode, so it'll be interesting to see if we can beat Booker T.
Booker T is accomplished. He slipped out of that one. Man, Cole, I don't want this match to end. I'm with you, partner, but it's got to end.
So far, not great. Is my guy ever gonna get a break? Well, no, my guy is really nosy. Like, he's going about asking everybody for like where they were and stuff like that. Like, you're nosy, Randy.
You lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. Nice quick counter.
Right, come on. I need to start winning places. They just reverse everything I do.
This has been a great
get good scrub. That's the answer to that.
Which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and
see, I can do this move too.
Guesswork involved, Cole.
Oh, he got it, Stewie.
Snippy, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Wow, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
What was that? He was down in the ground. Why are you doing that attack?
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither. Because I guess that just makes sense.
This game is just a lot of...
the number one brand in all of
sports. A lot of reversals, isn't it? But you're so slow, man.
Or better than SmackDown.
Hey, I did it.
He was one step ahead on that one. Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there.
Finisher? Wow. Messed it. Neither of us are damaged yet, which is a good thing. Like, I invested in the durability thing, and that seems to have paid off. Oh, my stamina's bad right now. Get my stamina back up.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what great reversal. Man, I can't tell.
Oh, come on. Oh, you know, I thank you that. Nice.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world doing what they do best.
Hey, slow down, girl pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would be.
I know exactly what you mean. These superstars certainly are pulling out all the stops.
Come on. This is going to be a frustrating one, isn't it? But I want to win. I want to win. And I want to do it legit. No easy mode.
Looks like they might be taking this match down.
Alright, so we're finally a little bit damaged.
But the intensity of these superstars certainly hasn't.
You could say took 3 minutes though, which is a while compared to previous matches.
Can be just as intense as putting them through a table.
And whether or not you have that kind of patience often means the difference between winning and losing a match. Nice reversal.
Come on.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
And it's a good thing too, Cole. If they're not buying tickets, we're not getting paychecks.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about
tickets
the next time we come back here.
Two.
Not after a match like this.
Three. Four.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the end of this match.
You're probably right, Taz. They're so focused on a victory that they don't care what they have to put themselves through to get it.
There we go. How is he still not damaged, though? Like, not even in the slightest.
He's got a tough job. I mean, he's got this guy right where he wants him.
And there it is! The scissors kick!
Alright, come on, let's not lose, please, we're doing so well. Hey, we're back up already. Interesting.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you...
How is he still not damaged? Not yellow, not even yellow.
Into a match, you're guaranteed to get a hell of a show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
Oh, I think we're losing, bros. I think we're losing. I still don't think we're good enough.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match.
Why do I get a break?
Man, his opponent looked like a punk.
Oh.
That counter.
Finally, he is slightly damaged.
SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
Only took me 6 minutes to slightly damage him.
Yeah, and even if you did, you'd have to listen to a couple of yahoos jabbering about puppies and government mules and scolded dogs. I tell you, it's like a damn zoo over there.
Dude.
That's what you get for taunting.
How much punishment a human body could take, I think you're going to get an answer tonight.
You might be right, Taz. It doesn't look like these superstars are...
We might have a chance. Ugh, maybe not.
And besides, they got too much pride to give less than 100%.
That's what I'm talking about. Damn it. Not what I'm talking about.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any...
There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
Finally.
He doesn't go much longer. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick
what?
Out?
Not even a one. What the...
And there's the counter, Cole.
I cannot believe that I didn't even get a one on my finish on that. Not even a one.
There's some legitimate personal issues here between these superstars.
You might be right, Taz. After all, they spent the better part of the match beating the hell out of each other. It's hard not to take something like that personally.
Oh, come on.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, and I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you. And there's the reversal. I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
I'm sure they haven't, Cole. That's the kind of attitude that gets you beat quicker than anything. As soon as you let
the slightest doubt
into your mind, you can forget about it.
And that's something I don't think people realize. The mental conditioning of the WWE superstars is just as impressive as the physical.
Come on, Booker.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One.
No trouble getting out of that one. What a counter that was.
Why can't I do my finisher? This is annoying. Why can't I do my finisher?
To win this thing, he better get focused on his opponent and get his mind off the fence.
He might as...
Here's the reversal, Cole.
I've like stored it, so I should be able to do it, but I just can't do it. What's going on here? That's something I'm unaware of.
They're living the hell out of each other, and these fans are eating it up.
It's what they came to see, Taz, and these superstars are making sure they don't go home disappointed.
Ugh. Oh, maybe it's due to stamina. Well, I was out of the ring.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life here tonight.
One.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Dude,
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
Nope, still can't do my finisher. What?
These superstars certainly aren't... And it looks like he's bleeding. This is not going to help his chances.
Come on, finisher. This is perfect.
Guys, they go a little nuts at the side of
the... I don't know what's going on here.
Strategy.
Oh, it must not. I thought whenever you had a stored finisher, you could use it whenever, but apparently that's not the case.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience.
Man, this is an intense match, actually.
Rating off these superstars, Taz, I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole.
We're really going at it with each other, but I think Booker T's going to get the win.
It's a whole different level of intensity.
I'll have to take your word for it, Taz. I honestly can't imagine a more electric atmosphere than the one in this arena right now. And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
No doubt what we're seeing here. These WWE fans are getting their money's worth.
If they don't yet...
Quick pen, maybe?
He's going for the cover, Cole.
One, two.
That wasn't even two.
How did she get a moment?
Okay, yeah, great. That's just great. Now, why don't you quit showing off and get down to business here?
He is getting down to business. He's in the... Look out.
He can do it. He stole his finisher, and he could use it. But I couldn't. What?
He dodged that bullet. This could be three right here.
One, two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
What a match, though.
You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole, but this is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared to take some punishment.
And to dish some out as well. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar win a match by being a tackling dummy. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead. The pride of...
Oh man, this is just about the last.
Oh, come on. Find yourself
in. I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
One.
Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until this match is over.
Oh, come on. I can't get away with anything. I really am confused as to why I can't do my finisher. Because there was a couple of moments there where I could have gotten a finisher off, and I think that would have made a good difference, but no.
I wonder if we're going to see anything this good on Raw next Monday, Cole.
Come on, Taz. I think we both know the answer to that one.
Oh my god. What a match.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Are you sure? Are you sure, Taz?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Man, it's reversal after reversal.
Of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole. This is a great match, and the fans are way into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it. We've seen an excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
Not by a long shot, Cole. And that's a good thing. I don't think we could ever get sick of watching these superstars go at it.
Me neither, partner. This one's got rematch written all over it.
Jeez, what a match. I got no idea what these superstars are. He ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole.
I just can't catch a break. It's really, really, really going to be difficult for me to get a win. That's it. Gotta be it. No, I'm back up. What?
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner either.
You know what you should do, girl pan?
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Won't surprise me one bit.
Oh, that was in the reverse. That was in the red box. Yeah, what you say? That was in the red box. Well, we did lose against Booker T, but we put up a good fight. It was a really good fight.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Hey, just because the bell rang doesn't mean it's over, Cole.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two superstars. What the?
Check it out, it's The Undertaker. Where'd the dead man come from?
Just chokeslammed Booker T.
Booker was exhausted from that match. I don't know if I've ever seen The Undertaker this focused on just destroying someone.
I've got to agree with you there, Taz, but what on earth did Booker T do to invite such a vicious attack from the phenom, The Undertaker?